is hijack turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
think you could stop me? Vibranium doesn't belong to you. It is mine! And I will happily go through you to take it back.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me. It belongs to Wakanda.
No!
Brother, we need you.
What is it?
It's AIM. They are attacking the shield around Birnin Zana. Get above ground now.
In the elevator. Now.
How big is the force attacking the city?
Big. These aren't Klaw's loyalists. AIM is here.
As long as the shield is up, the city's fine, right?
Yes. But Wakanda is not just Birnin Zana. We must remove every last invader from within Wakanda.
Gladly.
We are almost there.
Get outside!
Shuri, direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet!
Crossbones.
Are you seeing what I am seeing?
I see it. The Vibranium has ripped Klaw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Klaw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Klaw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people. Trust me.
Do it.
We cannot fight AIM and that madman's guns. We will be overrun in minutes.
You won't have to. We'll destroy the turrets.